Now, somebody said, now there's going to be a mark of the beast. It's going to come someday. Let me tell you, it's already come. As soon as the Holy Ghost begin to fall, the mark of the beast begin to take place. See, you only have two things. One of them is accept it, takes the seal of God. To reject it takes the mark of the beast. To reject the seal of God is to take the mark of the beast. Everybody understand? To reject the seal of God is to take the mark of the beast. For the Bible said, all that was not sealed by the seal of God took the mark of the beast.